Can you share a funny anecdote with us?
Oh yes, also. I don't know if I can tell some. No, maybe it's not easy to explain sometimes. I remember in the beginning, I was at the Paris Opera. We play an opera by Rossini, Le Siège de Corinthe. And I remember it was entr'acte, the pause during the concert. We have 30 minutes without nothing. And my colleague from the orchestra went from the pit, and I stayed to try some reed for the next act. And I was on the left of the conductor, a little far near the public, you know, in the pit. The public was just here up of me, and I try 5 minutes, 10 minutes, my clarinet, and I put my clarinet in the box, open like that, and I went out to drink some coffee. And 1 minute after I was out, technical guy from the orchestra, you know, who put the stand, music stand, who was in the pit, called me. Hey, Philippe, Philippe, come, 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 come. What's the problem? And just at my place, just up of me, there was a woman who was there, who was sick and who has eaten probably too much, I don't know, but who has eaten something bad. And she vomits all, but not in another place. She vomits exactly at the place where I was 1 minute before. So I have the chance of my life. You imagine this. It was incredible story. Incredible. So maybe some little angel was up of me and he told me 1 minute before, okay, go out to drink a coffee. I don't know.